moon. Sha-na-na-na-na. Dad, don't go to work today, please. I feel something's wrong gonna happen. I don't like that feeling at all.
But why, son? What's going on? I mean, you've never been like that before. What's going on with you?
I don't know. It's just a feeling that tells me that you need to not go to work today. It's just...
Look, I'm going to work today, like every other day. And I'll be back tonight. So go to school, have a nice day. And I'll see you tonight for supper, alright?
But Dad, could you reconsider, please?
For the third time, I said no. Go to school. I love you. I don't want to be mad, but... not giving you a choice here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, we love you too. See you tonight, then, Popsy.
Alright, see you tonight. Have a good day.
Dad! Dad! Oh my God, Dad! No! 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 Dad! Oh my God, Dad! Oh no!
Hey man, look, you look tired and just go home. I don't mind, I'll finish it tomorrow. I still got stuff to do, so I'll go to my house and chill with my kids and all, so yeah, I'll finish it tomorrow. You can go home. You look tired, so.
Thanks a lot, Travis. You're helping me here. You know, since my dad left, I kind of feel fucked up. I'm sorry. Thanks for all this, man. See you tomorrow.
Hey, no problem, man. See you tomorrow.
Travis, what the hell is going on? Where are you? Answer me.
Hello.
Got a bitch, y'all know me. Mississippi hoe, I'm a real OG. Drowning in the mist, I ask God why my people gotta live like this. I loot, I shoot, that's your ass for survival. Holy.